Good morning. We're back at the Harry Potter Festival. It is looking pretty cool. There was a Quidditch site, but I don't know if we're gonna be able to do it because it already looks like there's a pretty long line. Let's look around and have some fun.
Who's your favorite Harry Potter character?
Hermione.
Hermione?
Yeah. That's my girl.
All right, we got our sign up, we got our times, and we're gonna play Quidditch.
Yeah.
Dreams are a reality. So they have an ask booth, but it's not a booth. It's a person holding a sign that says room of requirements, just walking around. I was gonna choose that one. What do your tea leaves say?
What's that on your nose?
Mine says, beware a red-haired man.
You fail to recognize it matters not what someone is born, but what they grow to be.
What'd you get, Luna?
Okay, let's all tell our fortune.
Beware of nosebleed nougats?
Oh, yeah. They have an actual, like, prop quaffle.
Yeah.
I got Professor Flitwick.
Yeah.
There we go. It's like a crunch bar.
Look at these pro art skills. Miss Olsen would be proud.
Oh my god, Sophie's in the other team! Festival's over. I had so much fun this weekend. It was like childhood dreams coming true. We went to Hogwarts and now we're back.
This was Hogwarts in Santa Cruz.
Can we have a rec Quidditch league? Where is that at?